are you?
Who? What does it matter? Or do you need a name to describe me? A definition by words is merely a means to deceive oneself. It's meaningless before the truth. What matters is how you perceive things. The slightest shift, then life and death no longer have any meaning.
Huh?
You don't get it. Well, how about I show you?
Get out of the way!
Hmm?
I said get out of my way!
Ah, you've got guts, boy. Why don't you make me move? Shouldn't be a problem for a URTV. Now should it?
You're damn right!
Thank you.
charging!
Ready? Is everyone okay?
It's useless. The laws by which we are governed are just too different. Isn't that right, boss? Well then, I think our friend has already left, and it's about time for me to make my exit. I have a busy schedule to keep.
Wait! What are you trying to accomplish? Why did you come here?
You wanna know? Then come to that time, to that place. You know what I mean.
Huh?
I'll be waiting for you, Shion.
The Song of Nephilim has ceased all functions. The Rhine Maiden is clearing away the remaining Gnosis.
I see. Junior, are you all right?
Yeah. And you guys? Man, who was that? He had an aura of incredible power.
I don't know. I don't understand any of this.
Let's go back, Shion.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Yes. That man, he said he was searching for the key inside me. He probably...
It's all right. It's not your fault.
Oh! This charm. Maybe I have this to thank for my safe return.
Main cannon ready to fire. Target, Song of Nephilim.
You're sure about this?
Yes. Please, for their sake.
Chaos? Do you think this'll put the Kirschwassers to rest?
Well, their thoughts and feelings now exist within Momo. Their wish finally came true.
I hope so. Maybe that's what Albedo wanted.
Junior.
It's because I couldn't...
Little Master.
Yeah, go ahead.
What?
Wait! Something's wrong! It's...
The Gnosis! The remaining Gnosis! They're being...
I wanted to have more fun, so I came back for a visit.
Albedo! I swear I'm gonna...
Now, cool your jets. Hold off on the emotional outburst until you see my entire performance.
Can't be. That was supposed to be destroyed.
Proto-Merkaba? The place where I was born.
That bastard, summoning needless toys. You've forgotten your duties, haven't you?
Never mind that. Come back, Virgil.
What's your problem? I don't take orders from you. And stop talking inside my head like that. I'm not used to it yet.
I'm afraid you'll need to get used to it.
That's...
So that's what this is all about. You're quite the cunning little bastard. All right, then. But next time, I'm doing things my way.
That's what's intended.
Did you say this is where you were born?
Yes. Daddy gathered together the data he needed to create me on Milsha, and then he sent it to Proto-Merkaba.
Are you saying that this thing was built for the purpose of creating you?
That wasn't its original purpose. It was created to discover the true form of the universe. The form we ourselves were meant to have. But then he took it and...
Exactly. Just think for a moment about all the phenomena brought about by that lunatic. If that thing, the song, and the Zohar all linked together...
That's exactly why we dropped it into the abyss after we recovered the 100 series. How is it that it has returned again?
I don't know, but the original is still on Milsha. With only Proto-Merkaba, he can't.
Icing on the cake, if you will.
cosmos.
Originally, this thing, the Song of Nephilim, and the Zohar were a single apparatus. The Gnosis which seek the Zohar are responding to the faint waves that emanate from the sealed-off Milsha. This thing uses the Gnosis as a medium to collect the waves from the Zohar and store the energy it needs in order to operate.
How the hell do you know all that?
It was Ma'pesh. When I linked with her consciousness, I learned how to use this thing. I'm really quite grateful. Let's see then. I wonder how long it'll take to charge. 5 minutes, or perhaps 10. You look a little pale there. Scared, are you? Perhaps I should just turn you all to pillars of salt. That's not a bad idea. Red will become white.
Don't mock us, you bastard!
So, what to do? All right. I know. My next target will be...
The weapon is retargeting! It's aiming straight for the capital of Second Milsha!
What did you say?
Exactly. Those 100 series are sharp, aren't they?
Won't let you do this! Listen to me, Albedo! You stay right where you are! It's time for you and me to settle this!
Oh, please! That's not like you at all! You don't really give a damn about others, do you?
What?
Well, fine. Stop me if you can. I'll be waiting.
Damn it.
The target is a giant experimental facility that was long abandoned before its completion. A network of tunnels runs through the facility, and the reactor core is located at the Nexus where they all meet.
All we have to do is take out that reactor, right?
Correct. That'll shut down Proto-Merkaba completely. The data I sent to you earlier includes a map of the most direct route to the core. Right now, you are our only hope. I ask you on behalf of the Federation government, and as a member of the human race, to destroy that abominable machine. Once and for all.
Mommy...
Bye. Thank you.